Meeting people, a dibenja concept.
Hello, I am Nchindo, a microbiology student of the University of Boya. I'm a dancer and choreographer. I believe everybody can dance, but it's the drive and passion that makes you a dancer. Well, I'm a lover of African music, so I love to promote African culture. So I'm Afro dance personified. Many people call me the passion-driven dancer. Well, I dance for music videos, ceremonies such as graduation ceremonies, birthday parties, graduation ceremonies, so you can always call for me for any event you have because I'm always ready to give you just that which you want. Also, I do dance videos and upload on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, so you could always visit my pages, YouTube at beltus dance, Instagram at Nchindo beltus, and Facebook at passion driven dancers. Currently, I'm working with Remedy of the Passion Driven Dance Academy. We do train individuals, groups of people, and also I'm a coach at the program Air Burn Fat to Fit, which is a program which coaches people to burn fat. So this program holds on Saturdays at Air from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. You could always visit the page to get more information about it. Also, from where it all started, I've been dancing with the Gospel People Saints, Punchline Dance School, and Cameroon Dance Academy. Big shout out to you all because you've helped me a lot. You've helped me to level me up to where I am today. It's because of you that my energy level was stepped up, so I'm so grateful to you all. Also, I have a passion to promote dancers, and this is true. Promoting dancers in any form, because I believe dancing is one of the most interesting forms of entertainment which is somehow neglected. And I believe that in the entertainment industry, dancers are not really given the respect which they deserve. From my own personal point of view, I think dancers should really be respected and given the respect they deserve. Well, to all the dancers out there, I just want to give this as an encouragement to you all. Keep doing your thing and let the passion always keep you going. Thanks for having me and keep watching Meeting People.
Meeting people, a dibenja concept.